welcome to a new day workout. This is workout 324, and we have a total body cardio, core, and strength workout for you today. So we have 20 exercises, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We'll go twice through, and we're using hand weights, a varying weight, and a stepper if you have one. So we're doing a low box plank stepper. So be in plank position, walk up on the box, come back down. If you don't have a stepper, use something that's elevated. Maybe if you have a couple big books you can go up on, as long as they don't slide away from you, or you're just gonna reach out in plank position and then come back in if you don't have anything to go up on. A little more challenging, you'll be in your core, your plank position, really working your core muscles. Okay, so make sure you have a warm-up in before we get started. And you have your hand weights, timer's 50, 10, that's it, let's get going. All right, so our first one is our cardio. So we're going to do knees, a lateral leg lift, and some butt kicks. So just in case you haven't got a great warm up in, we're going to warm you up a little bit more. So low impact, you're doing knee pumps, lateral leg lift, you're gonna slow down, lift those legs up, and then you're gonna curl. Now if we're doing high impact, one, two, three, four, pendulums, one, two, three, four, and then butt kicks, okay? Here we go. So there's modifications for everything. Three, two, one, here we go. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Stomach tight, I want you to stand up nice and tall. Hold those shoulders back. Light on your feet. That's right, three, four, one, two, three, four. Getting right into it. Work hard for me today. Warming up because it's cold outside. Come on. Three, two, one. We're going into squatted curls. So lightweight here. So this is squatted bicep curls, and then squat jacks. So one, stay down, two, three, press it up. One, two, three, down low. One, two, three, press. Little jacks, one, stay squatted, two, three, press it up. Stick that butt out like you're about to sit down. Make sure your knees are back behind the toes. Stay low. Pump, pump. Think about the lowering, slowing down in the lowering part of the curl. Okay, so now we're going into a weight T pose. To a split squat dip and a front raise. So balance on one leg. We're gonna do our T pose here. Then we're gonna step back, do our dip, and come up. T pose, you wanna feel this in your hamstring and your glutes. Front raise, only as high as your shoulders. Come up, dip it down. That's away. Really getting into the glutes, working our core balance here, ankle strength. Slight bend in the leg. And then when you're doing your dip, watch your form. Oh my goodness, I'm unbalanced. Make sure your knee stays over your ankle. Okay, push-up shuffle. Times four to a cross mountain climber times four. So that means we're going side to side. Push up. Two, three, four. Cross mountain climber. One, two, three, four. Push up. Side to side. Cross mountain climber. Okay. across it, stomach tight. Last time through.
Rest.
Okay, try press times three to a squat jack times three. So, elbows back, squatted, press one, two, three, weights come up, squat, one, two, squat jack, three, elbows back, press, two, three, squat down, two, three. So I want you to sink in the middle, working your triceps with that press. One, don't swing. Elbows stay high, press. Only the front of the arms, from the elbows to the hands are moving. Your forearms. Okay, now we're going into a plank hold. Time to relax. So holding in plank, you're over your wrist, coming forward. Ooh, feel that cold air. That's the way. So look at your form. Make sure you're staying with you're not swaying your body. Your butt is not up, your hips are not down, stomach is tight, squeezing your glutes, staying forward. Nice time to rest here. Well, that feels good. Okay, then we go into a switch lunge. I can't see it. Oh. Okay, so lighter weights here. So we're going to do a switch lunge, and then we're going to do four under punches, four cross punches, four shoulder punches. So switch lunge, one, two, three, four, switch lunge, one, two, stomach tight, three, four, cross. Now press up, one, two, three, four, switch, switch. I forgot the under. So we watch your form. Switch, punch, cross, stomach strong, brace those abs. Last one. Nice. Okay, little weight swing to a squat thrust. So go heavier here. Skier swings, squatted, swing up, one, two, three, and now squat thrust. Add a push up if you would like. Squat it up, two, three, squat thrust or step back. So I want you to challenge yourself with heavy weight here. So you really have to brace your abs to swing these up to control your body. Three, squat thrust. One, two, three. We'll add a push-up the next time through. Can't remember if we do one more push-up exercise. Okay, lateral lunge, weight pass, and a cross punch. So lighter weights here. So lateral lunge, weight pass, cross punch, down, cross punch this way. So lunge, cross, lunge, pass, and cross. So sink into that leg. You're stabilizing on the one leg, left leg, sit into the right, stomach tight, stand up, balance, cross punch. Come on, you got it. Pass it from inner thigh to outer thigh. cross it over. That's the way. All right, now we move to curl. So this is a single leg exercise. Curl, lateral bicep, lateral press out. So curl, wing, press it out and down. Curl, elbow raise, press it out and down. So assess your body here. Stand up nice and tall, stomach is tight. Shoulders are back. Standing up nice and tall. You're not going any higher than your shoulders. Balancing, if it's too hard for you to balance, then alternate and try to do a couple on one leg and then go down to two. Lift, cross, and down. Work in the rotator cuff with a nice elbow raise. Okay, single arm Superman. So we're on the floor for a couple. Plank up, down, jack, push up. Ha-ha. Okay, so down on the floor. Single arm. Superman, opposite arm, opposite leg. Lift it up. Relax, hold. One, two, three, relax. One, two, three, relax. Lift. So now you got it. Lift up. Hi, honey. What you gonna do? Lift up. Oh, door's closing, Dex. One, two, three, relax. All right, so now we stay here. We're doing plank up, down.
Hi, cutie.
To a plank, jack, and a push-up. Plank up, down, jack, and a push-up. So stay here. Here we go. So down, down, up. Jack it out. Push-up. Down, down, up. Jack it out. Push-up. Other hand starts. Alternate your lowering hand. You got it. Come on, we can do one more. Nice job. Okay, single arm hollow body hold. Staying down. We get up for the next one. Oh no, we do the plank. And hollow body hold. So lower back is pressed to the floor. Arms are up. Extend your legs. If this bothers your back, you're up higher. Something's bothering me on my shirt. Hold. Press that lower back down. Extend your arms. Reach. Extend your legs. Pressing that lower back down to the floor. This ensures you're not arching your back or hurting your back. It's okay. You got it. If it's too much having your arms up, bring your arms down. Oh, we got 4 seconds. Hang in there. 3, 2, 1. Have your knees in. Deep breath in. Exhale. Roll on up. Now we're doing our plank, our stepper. So, plank position, step it up, and down, and up, and down. So I want you alternating here. Right, left, right. So you're going forward just a little bit. Look at your form. Make sure you're not sticking your butt up. Make sure you're not shifting too much weight. Try to keep your hips balanced by not shifting your weight side to side. All right, time to move along. High elbow pull with a leg lift, oblique. So I want to say medium. Reach. I can go heavy. High elbow pull, working obliques. 2, 3, 4, and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, and leg lift, just to kind of balance you out. 3, 4, pull. So you're reaching down with the straight arm, working your obliques, pull it up. You got it. So you're not coming forward, nice straight back, just side to side. Lift that leg up with control. 4, lift. And now we go into side plank lateral raise. We need some cardio. Let's do speed skaters first. And then we'll go back down to the floor. So speed skaters. Come on, get that heart rate back up. Get the leg back. If this bothers your back, stay up high and cross it over. But I want your legs to be doing the work. These are like lunges. They are lunges. So quick. Get the leg back. Get nice and low. That's right. These are great for your adductors, working your inner thigh muscles, quads, cardio. Okay, now we'll go down to the floor for our side plank lateral raise. So definitely go lighter here if you're doing a lateral raise while on a side plank. So stack it up, lift and lower, lift and lower. So if you need to bend that bottom leg to keep your hips up off the floor, do that. You can stagger your feet. Nice and controlled, adding extra weight challenge. So if the weight is too much, then just do your arms. It's a challenge enough being inside plank. So you can just drop the weight and lift and lower your arm. You got it. Bracing those abs again. All right, 3 more exercises. We have sumo squat chest press to an overhead press. So wide stance, really pointing out. Weights are staying up high. Chest press, overhead. Come down nice and low. Chest press, press it up. So you're warmed up. Give me a nice deep squat here. All the way down, come up. Try to get those elbows to touch your knees. Down, up, squeeze the chest, pecs down. And then press it up, stomach tight. Embrace those abs as you're pressing up. So you don't arch your back, down, lift, press. Nice. All right, so next one is squatted lateral shuffle with lateral lunge. All right, so low, doing some lateral work, and then lunging into the end. At the end, lunge into that outside leg, lunge and tap. Feet are pointing forward, shuffle, shuffle. I try to throw in a lot of lateral work since most of our everyday work is forward and back. I'll see forward. Just some back stuff. Back backwards run. All right, so we have one more exercise, and it is on the floor. It's an ab exercise. We're gonna do a bicycle set, bicycle times three. Relax, come up times four. So one, two, three, four. Come back down, exhale, up, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We should do, we'll do runner's knee next time through. So pull on your head, light hold behind your head. Exhaling. So if this bothers your back, then you're just gonna stay down low and do bicycle. So you can stay here and do bring in the knee or bring bicycle up high. Always watch your back. Nice job. That's one round done. Okay, so before these shut off, tap them, grab a drink, and let's continue on. We know what we're doing. All right. Don't need this in the way. Okay. So let's get ready. Ready? Okay, back to cardio. Knees, lateral lift, and a curl. One, two, three.
Starting session.
Perfect. Here we go, four knees. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Curl. One, two, three, four. Stomach tight, getting it nice and tall. Now I want you to kick your butt. One, two, three, four. Oops. Bring those heels up. Doing great. Okay, now we go to our squatted curls to a jack press. So I think I'm going to challenge myself with a heavier weight. Wide stance or narrow stance. Squat, curl, one, two, three, jack it out, one. Two, press it up, three. Do hammer curls here. Curl, two, three. Press, oh my gosh, three. Curl, two, three. You got it. Stay in a squat. Even your jacks. We're not straightening your legs out. Nice job. Now we go to a T pose with a front raise. I'll stay with these. With a split, our dip, our legs. So we're on the other leg now. Balancing. T pose. Back down, dip, and stand. T pose. Dip, and stand. Get your balance. Make sure you're not rounding your back when you're doing your T pose here. So it's not really T, we're just doing a, say an L. Lori. Down. But keep your back flat. If you can't only go this far, then that's as far as you go without rounding your back. Okay. Stay here. Oh, we're doing a push-up shuffle. Times four with cross mountain climber. Times four. I'll go this way. One. Two. three, four. One, two, three, four. Side to side. Three, four. Okay, now we go to our tri-press to squat jacks. So zip up those elbows, tri-press squatted, one, two, three, one, two, sink down, three, press, two, three, jack. Job, you got it. Heavier weight, more challenging. Last one through. All right. So we go to our plank hold. Holding in plank, high plank or low. Look at your form. Be forward on your shoulders, shoulders over your wrists. Stomach is tight. Contracting those leg muscles, your glutes. Catch your breath. Nice job. Then we go to a switch lunge with our under punch, cross punch, and shoulder punch. Bring the heart rate down. 10 seconds, nice job. Three, two, one. All right, grab your weight. Lighter here because when I do a cross punch, I don't want to overdo my shoulders. So, switch lunge. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. It's great oblique work doing that too. Under. Cross. Up. Under. Look at your form in your switch lunge. Cross. Up. Under, cross, up. Come on, power through this. Let's go. Under, don't trip, Lori. Up. Nice. Okay, weight swing times three to a squat thrust. So heavier weights. Squatted, one, two, three. Squat thrust, push up. Swing, stay in a squat. Two, three, and push up. Nice job. Single leg, balancing, curl, wing, lateral raise and down. So assessment time once again. Stand up nice and tall, deep breath in. There we go. Curl, lift up, press it out and down. Curl, lift, press and down. Think about what you're doing. Elbows lift, press it out, lower it. Up, lift, out, down. You don't need to cruise through this. I want you to activate each muscle fiber as you're doing it, especially for your rotator cuff. Smart to strengthen. I'm sure you know someone who has had shoulder surgery. Overuse. Okay. Single arm Superman. Times three. On the floor. Oh, I still will do swimmer this time, unless you want to keep with that. Otherwise, one, two, three, four, five. Rest. Lift. Two, three, four, five. Legs and arms. Rest. Important to work your back too. Lift it up. Extend those arms. Relax. Lift it up. Relax. Lift it up. Relax. Okay, I didn't notice what was next. Oh, plank up, down, jack, push up. Here we go. Down, down, up, jack it out, push up. Left arm down, right arm down. Your last push-up exercise. Let's get two more in. Maybe three. Okay. Hollow body hold. This time, let's do V-ups. Rotating side to side. Unless you're going to do the hollow body hold, lift. So you're resting on your elbow. Hello, Andrew. Touching your toes. Hi. Lift. 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 Oh, honey, be careful. Almost get your ear. Exhale. Crunch it up. Hi, honey. I know, I'm glistening. Finish. Nice. Okay. Low plank stepper. Hey, psst, don't make all that noise. So plank position, up and down. Up. Going just a little bit forward. You want it in front of you, not right below you. So you really have to reach out, work those core muscles. Nice job. Okay, so now, high oblique, high elbow. Left side, lift, 2, 3, 4, and a leg lift. Lift, 2, 3, 4. Lift, contract those abs. Lift, 2, 3, 4. Lift. Really pull that elbow up high. Lift, reach the other arm down. Nice. Lift, 2, 3, 4, lift. Last one. Nice, so now we go to our side plank.
Rest.
Lateral raise, one weight. Other side, stretch it out, and lift. That's the way, guys. You got it. Don't stop. Hold. You don't have to keep lifting, but don't drop. You have 15 seconds. You can do it. 10, 10. See how fast it goes by? You can do this. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. So let's do some cardio, speed skaters. We're supposed to switch that one, right? Yeah. I think I missed something. Mm-hmm. I did. Lateral lunge. Yeah. Lateral lunge is next. Oh, I didn't miss any others. It's kind of a messy paper. I did this workout on November 2nd. And then I changed it up for a different class. Okay, so grab your weights. So at the lateral lunge, so I'm going to the right side this time. Weight under, cross punch. Lateral lunge, cross punch, knee raise. And cross punch. Sit into that leg. You should be feeling this on your inside of your leg, your adductors. Feet are pointing forward. So your lateral lunge is laterally, right out to the side. Don't go back, don't go forward. Nice cross punch, stomach is tight. Nice. Okay, so now we have our sumo squat. I'm still missing something. Oh no. Sumo squat, chest press, overhead press. Lower, lower, lower. All right, sumo squat, chest press, overhead press. We did our plank hold, right? We did the T, we did the push-up shuffle, did the press, tri press. Switch lunge. Weight swing, we're adding the push-up. We just did the lateral lunge. Press it up. Nice, okay. Single arm. Oh, now we're doing an abs. Shoot, I'm missing something. Oh, that's right. We're doing the abs. Okay. So, bicycle. Up. and down. Lift up, bicycle, and down. Come on, guys. You focus on what you're doing. I'll try to figure out what our last exercise is. I don't know.
Rest.
Well, let's do. Let's do plank. Maybe we can do a plank hold. Let's do a plank reptile. Sorry about that. Reptile. Plank position. Bring your knee to the outside. Okay, guys, come on, finish off. You're doing great. Look over at your knee. I want you to blow on your kneecap. This is great for your obliques, core muscles, arm strength. Suction cup those fingertips. Okay.
Session complete.
Well, I will figure it out when I'm editing this. Sorry about that. Anyway, nice work. Great job. We did enough plank. Let's just get a good stretch in. And then we'll call it a day. Lay on back. Hug your knees into your chest. Deep breath in. Slow, long exhale. Nice job. Drop your left leg, bring your right leg up, pull back on your calf, point and flex. Roll your foot around in a circle. And the other direction. Cross it over your bent leg. Lift up, press back on your right knee. Okay, drop your right leg, leave your left leg up, pull back on your calf, point and flex. Roll your foot around in a circle. And the other direction. Cross it over your bent leg, lift up, press back on your left knee. Release, hug your knees into your chest, deep breath in. Exhale, straighten your legs. Let's bring your knee across your body. Press your knee down. Deep breath in. Keep your shoulders down. Slow, long exhale. One more time. Exhale. And switch. Bring your other knee across. Deep breath in. Slow, long exhale. One more time. Slow, long exhale. Nice job. Come to center. Hug your knees in once again. Deep breath in. Exhale, roll on up. Straddle your legs. Sit up nice and tall. Stomach is tight. Lean forward and reach for that right foot. Walk your hand to the center and to the left. Back to the center. All right, bend your legs in. Right leg into your left foot. Oh, you know what? Let's do a quad set. Bend your left leg, straighten your right, flex your foot, lift and lower. Strong muscles, tight, tight, lift and lower. Cross your leg over, hug your knee into your chest, exhale, twist, nice back stretch, the open leg side, open hip side. All right, come to center, switch it out. Flex, lift, and lower. Cross your leg over, hug your knee into your chest, exhale and twist. Nice, back to center. Now, bring that right heel to the left knee, press the knee down, opening up your hip flexors and lean forward. This is when you can stretch those muscles. So stretch, stretch, stretch. They're all warmed up. Flip that leg back. Unless it bothers your knee to do this, keep the knee on the floor, lean on back. Nice quad stretch. Roll on up and switch it out. Press the knee down, reach. Roll on up, flip it around. Keep the knee to the floor, lean back. Come on up. Now come up into a runner's lunge. Keep that right leg forward. Either keep the knee to the floor or raise it up. Left arm down, right arm up. World's greatest stretch. Sinking those hips down. Switch hands. Away. Rise up in the center, lean towards that bent knee side, hold your balance, rise up, flatten both feet, toes are pointing forward, heels are down, try not to round your back, toes up. Release, step forward and switch. Right hand to the floor, left arm up. Switch hands. Rise up in the center. Lean towards that bent knee side. Rise on up, flatten both feet. Bring your toes up. Release, step forward. Roll on up. Shoulder rolls back. Nice job, guys. Deep breath in. Shoulder rolls, yeah. Forward. All right, bring your right arm across. Roll your wrist around in a circle. And the other direction. Press down between your shoulder blades. Release, left arm across for your wrist. And the other direction. Another workout done. It's 3:24. Hopefully I will do another one before Thanksgiving. Release, press your hand to the floor, ear to opposite shoulder. If not, I am thankful for you all. Count your blessings. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Okay, let go of your right shoulder. And your left. Back to center. Deep breath in. Slow, long exhale. And you're finished. Nice job. Hydrate. Refuel. Have a great day. I'll see you next time. Bye.